good to have you on board, Danny.
Hey, get over here. I got a job for you.
At least she doesn't look like your mom this time.
Spotted a crime taking place in your...
This is your glorious ruler, Kang, with a quick message to whichever citizen just beat my eyes.
This cave? You're certain one of these Nexus fragments is in there?
Well, I sure hope so. Wouldn't want to drag you all the way up here for nothing, huh? Think you can get it open?
Well, perhaps, but...
Yeah, come on. Let's see some classic Iron Fist action in... the... action!
Wait, I can't use this? My legendary spider luck strikes again!
Sure, I'll give you my card when we're finished here.
Ah! Guys, looks like we're stuck in here.
I have traveled this way before. There's a darkness here that I have never felt.
You're right, it is awful dark in here. Is there a light switch around here?
Whoa!
Steady. There are traps in here that even you will struggle to avoid.
Welcome to the caves of Konundrum.
That's the voice we heard from outside earlier, right?
There is something here you seek. You may find it, although there are challenges ahead.
Is he talking about the Nexus Shard?
Let's begin our search.
So, this place is cozy.
This is a sacred cave. Very old.
And more than a little dangerous, I'm guessing. Well, as a famous hero once said, oops.
Did I not say this place was old?
Hey! Always nice to see a familiar face!
Maybe those spiders have the net guard we're looking for hidden in one of their tunnels!
It's possible. You could fit inside and take a look, right, Ms. Marvel?
Sure. Why do I feel like I'm gonna regret suggesting that? This shard would be tucked away in there. Never mind.
Sense just twitch a little.
Okay, bad guys. I'm updating your status to just me.
Power it up. It just might show us where we need to go.
Was a little risky, don't you think?
What were fireworks doing down here anyway?
We need to follow that light?
Hey, you're the expert here, not me.
Maybe this is for super advanced hero power stuff.
I should have been more careful.
I believe if we can redirect the light toward, it should open.
Makes sense.
Yeah, we did it!
Woo! Go team!
Yeah, but what's waiting for us inside?
Watch your step here. Ah! It's about to warm up a bit.
Yeah.
Why am I getting nervous?
I can't imagine.
You weren't joking about the heat.
I guess the AC's busted.
Is that a dragon?
In front of it on the dragon query.
I am the immortal Iron Fist. None can stand in my way. Davos, it's been a while.
Steel Serpent to you, Rund. You may have the power of the Iron Fist now, but it will soon be mine.
Release Shao Lao.
Ease yourself, Shao Lao. The Shard of the Nexus is embedded within the heart of the dragon. Only when gifted power to defeat you shall I remove it.
That's his game.
Revenge.
There is no power in all of Konlon that can stop me now.
Davos, you can't do this!
Never! I have waited my entire life for this moment. The power of the Iron Fist is finally mine!
Don't you just hate it when people won't listen?
Become the Iron Fist. Kang is simply allowing me to correct a mistake.
Oh, there's been a mistake, all right. And I'm looking right at it.
Hearing about your victory over the dragon. Now it is my turn to reap the rewards of my glorious lineage.
Yeesh, dude. Entitled much?
Friends into this cave. They do not belong here.
This from a man who was exiled from Kunlun in disgrace?
He's got you there, buddy.
Dragon fire, nothing is that proof. Although... The dragon's heart belongs only to those worthy of its power. And you, Davos, are not. You are released, Xiao Lao.
Exactly how awesome was that? Huh? I mean, the heart of it. Where did you learn all that stuff?
Right here. A long time ago.
Got the Nexus shard? Then we're all set to go. This guy won't be slithering anywhere for a while.